and more victims of the volcano as it now continues to erupt in LA. And of course, everybody's wondering, how could this happen?
You're gonna be okay.